Okay, welcome back. As you probably should know, behind the scenes, it is freaking 4:15 in the morning. Who does this stuff this late at night besides me? I think only me. But anyway, as you notice, I kind of have a new weapon on me. As you can see, right now I am running the Grinlock. I'm not that much of a fan of this weapon, to be honest. But anyway, we're going to be running a... No. Yeah, we should probably... Oh, I can get classes on bubbles as well. Alright, cool. I'll probably go there when the time comes. We're going to, I guess, do... No. Instead... I don't know how much damage I can do. I'm gonna exterminate. You know what? Yeah, I'm sorry. We'll do a grenade. Survival. Alright, so today our main goal is to level up our weapon. Instead of looking for plastids. Yeah, but this is just going to be like one session though. We're going to be doing, of course, the usual ordeal when it comes to survival missions. 20 minutes of pure mayhem. As you know, once you get to the 20 minute level, enemies will be at least a base level of, I think, about 20 and above. Which is really not that much of a problem. But because of how weak my weapon is, it's going to be quite the issue. Also, there's going to be a chance of me running out of ammo because I don't have the ammo, the rifle efficiency. No, it's rifle or something. I cannot even remember the name of it. I'm sorry. Again, it is extremely late, and I am also very tired. Which will mean next practice. Next practice. This week's recording is going to be really funny. Oh, and the reload time is sluggish. Yeah, basically that's what this is. Oh man, my accuracy is shit sandwich at the moment. There we go. I actually find this actually an actual challenge for me. Because usually I would do this with like a super overpowered weapon and I'll aim for a higher time. Like, I know probably a few days from now. Probably part 10. Probably between part 15 or part 16. It's going to be a two-parter. Because I'm going to be aiming to do... I'm trying to get up to doing an hour on here, at least. I mean, I know the rewards aren't going to be, like, superb. But that's my goal. It's to pull off a whole hour. And who knows what can happen. Who knows what can and will happen. I could, you know, here's my gripe with this weapon. I mean, the output is just not there. I mean, some other weapons that I've used, base stats, it at least did something, but man. I'm not even the first 5 minutes, and I'm pumping like two shots into some of these guys. Like the Lancers, it takes like two to three shots. Unless I crit, that is. And trust me, I'm going to have to stay near these because the drop rate is abysmal at the moment. Now this is why I only use Rhino for these type of things. I can actually get away and use, what's his name, Vault as well. Because of his little shield he creates, which is good and all until you get to the later levels where, or the later minutes where you get enemies that just charge you. Gotta charge you, or they can pull you. Which is not good in the neighborhood, if you ask me. Oh man. Alright, let's see here. Where am I going next? Oh, magical map of destiny. Where am I going next? Looks like I'm going here. Now, what can we do to improve this weapon? To be honest, I really don't know. For one thing, make it a scoped. It'd be nice if you can make this a scoped rifle. Like, I mean, I know something like this is coming up in the next update, which I'm truly excited for. But at the same time, I'm probably going to stay chewing near my Vexus, though. I mean, trust me. Oh, the buffs I've heard, or I've seen from when I read the PC update, I don't know if everything's going to translate over. I mean, if everything does translate over, then my Vexus might as well just be just a pure Grenier destructing machine, or Thingamer Bopper. I'm sorry, I couldn't think of a better word, better choice of words for it. Anyway, this is kind of hard because I must resist not using my other weapons to obliterate them. Like, this has to... Like, I could make this a one weapon thing, but it'll be extremely hard. I mean, I have the Warframe to handle it, but yeah, it'll be really, really difficult. Let's see here. Let's talk about one of the stuff I'm doing today. Well, today we should be covering, today should be our returning episode of Terraria. Hopefully my internet will cooperate. I highly doubt it, but you never know. There you go. I'm done. Yeah, this one makes you, like, you really gotta focus on headshots. That's how you get like the most of this weapon, really. But sometimes I just don't want to aim for headshots, though, because of how difficult it is and how tight the window can be. Life support incoming. Oh crap! I missed. But then again, exactly, look at how much ammo they give you, though. That's the beauty of this weapon, though. Like, let's talk about the positives of this weapon. The positives of this weapon is that for a DMR-like weapon, you're getting a whole lot of ammo. Like, if this was to be a sniper rifle, this thing would be so fucking ridiculous. Like, it'd be too good. It'll make me, like, question, why haven't I used the Vectis all my life? Yeah, free wax for you. That should keep you going for there a while. You go. Alright, let's just move to the next section. Yeah, at the moment, the enemies... bullets aren't gonna hurt that much, but at the same time, I gotta be super critical on when I should start using these. I'm like, I really gotta use them right away if I want to make my 20 minute goal. Yeah, it's gonna be really difficult because I gotta be not only on point, but every kill has to count, or every kill has to have a, has to have some type of life support, thing to come out. Oh, you know who I'm not going to be a fan of killing? Oh, God, the Bumbird. Oh, he's going to make my life a living hell. Because I know he should be coming up in about 3 minutes from now. Because that's like the one thing that annoyed me that they got rid of. One thing I didn't like that they got rid of is the warning that a strong enemy is incoming. So now it's a lovely, lovely explosive surprise. I am not a fan of explosive surprises. They suck. Especially when they can, especially when like five of them can just take out your sentinel. And I kind of like my vacuum cleaner because everything just goes to me and makes my life a lot easier. Especially when things get hectic. Oh man. I'm actually popping that one now because there is nothing ahead of this one. This was the third area, so we should probably start heading back to the first area right away, which I'm going to after I waste him. All right, let's go. I can't believe I actually made that flip correctly. As you can see, the enemies are getting stronger. And it's gonna make shooting this a whole lot harder. You know what would suck right now? If the Stalker was to show up right now? You know how much that would suck right now? I mean, legitimately, like, depressingly, like, are you serious? Suck right now? I mean, I'll do everything to try to fry him, but he'll easily kill me.
The longer you fight, the more successful you will be.
Yeah, because he can cancel my what's it called? My iron skin. And then he'll pierce me to the heavens. That's not a weapon type in this game. A fucking drill. You know how awesome that would be? Alright, mind you, this is sleep high Agent Wright talking here. So not all thoughts are final. Or logical. Or smart. Up there's my favorite asshole. I can hear him. I can just see him. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Did I kill him? Nope. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh man. Alright, cool. Wait, what killed him? Did he kill himself? Oh, I'm so confused. You know what? At times like this, an Agent Wright once said, just take it and run. Run for the hills, Chris. Run for the hills. How many more musical references am I going to do today? Better run for the hills.
Has been replenished.
I'll look it up, but you know, copyright strikes, not so good. Especially when you want to, you know, turn back to like posting every day and whatnot. But I will be doing something special, though, for when that update comes up. Because I've listened to that soundtrack so many times, and oh, it's so fucking beautiful. Like, oh, it makes me wish I can compose something that beautiful. Like, unless you're like a musical, it's really hard to get me like to tear up to like certain things or I don't want to say legitimately cry, but you know, to show that wave of emotion, that level of wave of emotion. Oh, I forgot about you. Oh, you're going to be a pain. All Who was that thing? Where was he firing at? Grenier is Warframe language, Warframe lingo for a stormtrooper. I kid. Hey, at least the stormtrooper can actually kill you. Oh, that is terrible. I know. I should be ashamed of myself. Can I shoot those? Oh my god. Oh man. Critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option. Extraction's at critical. Yeah, I know. Critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option. Oh man, I'm trying to fight. I'm gonna have to. I thought I could bide my time just a little bit longer. Did I? Wait, where did he go? I was like, oh wow. Agent Wright does not pay attention when it comes to a tense moment. Oh yeah, if you hear a loud clink sound, that is the Shield Lancer whacking me in the back of the head. I use that sound audio cue as, you know, a guide of, are you serious? Okay, this is not looking bueno. Oh, man. Oh, how I wish I had my Vectis right now. That's a multi-kill. That would have been 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 a multi-kill. How about if I say what would have been in Marty Kill and actually, you know, do that? Oh, man. Life support has been replaced. Oh, you're right. It's in a pickle. A pickle of a pickle. Oh, God. Ooh. Uh-oh. I have some bad news, guys. I am not making 20 minutes. There's no way in hell. Hold out as long as you can. I'm actually surprised I made it this long, to be honest. Yep. It's whacking the annoying people. Just stop whacking at me. Thank you. God, personal space. You are running out of time. Yeah, I know I'm running out of time. Okay, yeah. I don't think there's anything. Get a little bit. Alright. I'm gonna have to switch. I just need a group of. Trying to see if I can get another. No, I can't. Alright, oh god. We got a bail. We got a bail right now. Oh Christ. Oh wow, we got a quick extended life. Additional life support has arrived. Oh my goodness. Oh, Agent Wright, buzzer beaters. Good lord, yeah. Let's not tempt fate. And we will call it a part. So as I make my way to extraction, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Critical life support levels. Oh shit, that's extraction not it. if you want a quick guide on how to level up, this is probably the best way. But there's other Warframes you can also use to, you know, for as a personal shield or anything like that, just so you don't become bullet fodder or bullet Swiss cheese. And okay, yeah, I guess there's just gotta be one more guy, because it's always that one more guy. Alright, let's get out of here. Should be level 7. Complete. Excellent work, Tenno. Oh! Short one! Ah, disappointing. Anyway, thank you for watching, and as always, have yourself a fantastic day.